Yeah, we're doing another scavenger hunt, and it's on the same day. This time we're doing it for the older cousin.
Older cousin? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
So the first clue.
And yours is last.
Let's see. The first, read us out. Read us. The clue.
Look on your door.
Okay, let's go. Okay, so we're going to your room. This is her room.
So this is my door.
This is her door. It has pictures with her friends and her and maybe.
This is another one. Look under the couch. Okay, so let's go down to the couch.
Go down to the couch.
Do you hold it?
Oh, I see it. It's
there. So the other one is, look in my dad's office. Well, that's not what it exactly says, but we're going to look in my dad's office.
Let's go. Guys.
Look on D-Bot. So D-Bot is our basically vacuum robot.
Got the vacuum robot that can move itself. So here it is.
It's vacuum off.
As you can tell, in the front is cubby.
Look in your cubby. That's not how you spell cubby.
Right here. You know the cubby on the last video. The younger one doing the scavenger hunt. This is our cubby.
Okay, so I'm not gonna look at the clue yet, but I wanna see it.
Let's see what you got.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So, this is a candle.
Kisses.
Kiss thing. And this keychain that I got for my birthday, but I gave them out to her. So I'm gonna put this back over here.
I'm gonna hold the camera for me real quick.
Put it right here.
Okay, now read the clue.
Backwards, but it says, I hope you like.
That's so fast.
I hope you like and go to Amelia. Okay. Is this the last one?
It's a smelly pencil.
Is this the last clue?
Yeah, smell it. No, like take off the wrapper. There's a wrapper.
Well, I.
And here, if you want this.
But where did you get this?
From there.
Okay, now open it.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and yeah, bye.
Peace.